Gone are the days of Leave It to Beaver. Matt Dillon and his sidekick Festus now wish survive on the immoral lives of those of the young and the restless. It's not that they're young, they're just restless. Not living at all like they should. So they go to the general hospital, and the doctors can't do no good. So they keep on with their search for tomorrow, not doing one thing that's right. And they all end up in another world, about to fall off the edge of night. Well, that shouldn't matter, 'cause after all, as the world turns, you only have but one life to live. There remains a blessed hope for you and all your children. More hope than Ryan could ever give. If we want true contentment, peace in our homes, with an end to marital strife, we must live for Jesus Christ, the only guiding light. Not one, but all the days of our lives.